Hello and welcome back to us staring on the floor, at the floor, whatever, one of those things. It's a fantastic series of looking at floors. Okay, now this area is a bit more dangerous, I believe. Because I think there's an asshole up here. Maybe even multiple assholes. There is multiple assholes! Oh! But since one of those assholes did not wake up, it was actually easy to handle. Alright, well, you always learn new things, right? Yes, such as the fact that there's also no treasure here, other than the binoculars and those... I can't think of any practical applications for those at the moment, so, you know. Not entirely treasurable. Oh, they're both fighters. You have a shield even. That's a very fightery notion there. Having a shield. Firebomb. Nice. I do like me my firebombs. Yes. Oh, hello. It's as if there's treasure here. Also, not very good treasure. But I appreciate the effort. Holy shit, the heavy attack combo is slow on this weapon. Can I use a longsword? No, it requires a little bit of dexterity. Like a basic amount. You rude man! Fuck off! Holy shit! Now, you all heard me, I told him to fuck off, and he was being rude! Absolutely rude. Indeed, very rude. Try dragon. I'm going to pretend that I don't know what it means. And I'm also sure I'm not entirely certain what it means. So. Be very friendship. Oh, there's a friend there. Already. Before you raise your shield again, please die. Set your trousers for the search. Oh, well. That's that now. I think he's just killing a lot of shit. Maybe that's why they recommended trying dragon. That's a good dragon. Yeah. Right. Okay. Maybe not a good dragon for me at the moment. I don't know. Depends. Does it back this way? I hope I'm out of his range now. Hello, sir. I'd be lying if I said I didn't expect him to be here. Okay, that went poorly. So did that. Right then, I think this means we need to hurry up a little. I think. That's just that. I don't think the dragon strikes this way. This was dumb. 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 Because oh, hello, it's Flask. Where did you come from? I don't mind. I am not entirely sure what refills them, but I am completely sure I don't mind. So yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go up to the bonfire, and I'm gonna use that bonfire. Oh god, look at all the summon signs, I didn't realize there were that many in the zone. Alright, let's grab this item from here. That's a titanite shot, that would actually allow me to go and upgrade a weapon. Hmm. I'm kind of tempted to go and upgrade the longsword, but I'm not entirely sure how good it is in general. It might be fun. Sir? 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 Yes. There we go. Okay, there's another gentleman over there. And we're gonna ignore those gentlemen from now on, because... Well, for now. Because they're dead, and, you know. As corpses, they don't actually present that much of a threat to me. And that was surprising. Alright, now there's a gentleman over here. Well, there was a gentleman over there. Now this next bit may be difficult. We'll see how it goes. Oh shit! It did go well. You see, my goal was to not let that happen. Okay, we'll just leave the zone for now. Back to the shrine. Upgrade either the sword or the axe, not entirely certain yet which would be preferable. I think I will go with the longsword though, because the weapon I want is also a type of longsword, so it may be advisable for me to get used to using longswords. Especially since the moveset on that fucker is really odd. Like, I don't like it at all, but I want to use it because it looks fun. Like, it looks silly. No, well, actually, it looks like a very rational way to use a sword. But it's just that the idea of me using that sword is silly, because it will mean being able to give people frostbite.
Ah, 'tis good, wasn't he?
And I'm not entirely certain what I can do with that information. Okay, here we go, longsword. Yeah, but the Uchikatana doesn't have a lot of health. While the longsword actually has plenty of health. And it's gonna scale better with strength from this. Yeah, alright.
Pretty, be careful, I go.
Okay, and we'll go and upgrade my dexterity just a little bit so I can more successfully take care of that.
Welcome home, speak very well, then Tuphaken.
I will grab just like 3 points of... No, I can only have 1 point of dexterity from this. My required souls level is actually quite...
Farewell, Ashen.
Quite comparable already, like considerable. But yeah, this is like... Like, okay. There's like these maneuvers that can be done. Wait, is that not the maneuver that can be done? Oh, it doesn't let you regenerate stamina while you do this. Which means you just get stuck being in this pose with no stamina coming back. Alright, cool, I didn't know that. Travel back to the tower on the wall. No, there's... the dragon's still there. But I have... a goal. That goal is not to have the dragon over there. Oops. That amount of damage was probably just because it left an opening. Oh, it's already chasing me. Hello. Step. Alright. That fellow has not come up the ladder yet. But he's coming. There have been, occasions where he just didn't show up. At all. Oh, that went poorly. They've gone worse though. Can I just... no. Yeah, okay. So, I would like you to stand down. And I would like to do the thing again. The problem is I don't know how to... target this thing while it's going like that. Dragon is still alive. I don't know if this... if that little information I heard from somewhere applies for this zone or not. No, 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 come back! Come back, come back, come back! Go. A raw gem. And that, as we all know, makes a weapon not scale with anything. Which can be interesting if you don't actually want to build up any of those stats. But on the other hand, there's also the option of using fire in that case. Though I don't think fire nullifies scaling completely in this. Oh, hello. Now, I had every intention of visiting this fellow, but I wasn't expecting him to be expecting me. Okay, yeah, I mucked that up really bad. Alright. That surprisingly left me alive. This is locked, which means I cannot go that way. Oddly enough. That guy was making up a trap here because this guy, these barrels explode. They do when they hit with fire. Ah, mail breaker. Oh, and I got an Estus Blast pack because of reasons. There's a good fellow ahead. He's a good fellow, I suppose. He's a bit of a thief, though. But, you know. As far as thieves are concerned, he's a good fellow. Alright, I'm... considering two options here. There's an option I have not tried before, which is to... now make my way back to the first... foe in the region, like the other abomination thing that I didn't actually let transform into an abomination, to see if that actually slays the dragon, because I've heard it does. But quite frankly, I have not had the chance to test them out. Oh, no, that did poorly. I forgot she got dodge for shit. Okay. Like, I'm used to being able to dodge to people like that. My other character can do it. Like, my other character has no trouble with that, Lord. Sir, I need you to not go down there. Thank you. Follow me, please. How did that not hit? Am I underestimating the range of the longsword that badly? Overestimating even. What the hell? Like that looked like it would have hit, you know? Maybe I am. Maybe I'm still drinking on Uchikatana's range. Uchikatana's range is far more powerful. That could have gone better. But on the other hand, I did succeed. Won't succeed this time. Probably. No, I'm alive. Holy fuck, I'm still alive. Hey. There's an item there. There's also a dragon there. Did you kill everyone up here as well? Okay, cool. In that case, I'm gonna leave. Yep. I have no intention of sticking around. Oh, hello. Two gentlemen over here. And there's also a gentleman over here. Whoop-de-doop-de-doop. That's not gentlemanly behavior, sir. I think the dragon slew everyone over there. But I wanna test the thing. Like, I've heard there's a way to slay the dragon. But I don't know if that way holds true. But it seems like it's worth a try, you know? Problem is, of course, that I still don't know how to get another flask. And there's also this path here. Which has a crossbow man, I just remembered. It's not the best choice because I still don't have any Estus flasks. I can take on the second hound. That's about the extent of my ability right now. Bring it, pup. Oh, not part of the plan. could have gone worse, theoretically. Hey! Sir! I know you want me. I know you do. So please, I hope you're happy with the manifestation of your death being as hot as me. There we go. That was completely poorly planned. In fact, that's correct. You can't say it was planned. It's overstating things. Hey! Psst. I need you up down here. Come on. So if you try to fight me from up there, I will run into trouble! Whoop-de-doo, I still died. So I'm still in trouble. Okay, I'm not entirely certain if my plan is actually even worth a shot. But, maybe I should try it again at some later point. I'll just go and get my retrieval and then carry on towards where I'm actually intended to go, maybe? I don't know. Like, this is... quite often my issue with the beginnings of these games, because I'm just completely uncertain as to how to handle these things. What I always recommend, though, is killing the enemies before they kill you. This is why we'll go here. He's aware of me, so he's not entirely willing to... No, that didn't work as intended! Oh. In that case, hello dog! Don't mind me, I'm just doing dumb things. That went surprisingly nicely. Also, a gem as a reward. Right. You know, if I'm doing a retrieval run, I should probably not get killed. You know? These things are difficult, though. Like they are, honestly. Oh, that one hit. Okay. That's good. Why am I getting raw gems all of a sudden? Like, from everyone. Everyone wants me to have the raw gems. That sounds disgusting. No, it's not. It's completely innocent. It's just loot. It's just loot, man. Since I am once again at one Estus flask, I will not be able to do this the other way around either. I don't think. Though I may be able to. I'm gonna give it a shot, because I'm... because I am dumb like that. Okay, he did wake up everyone now. Everyone who's willing to fight me anyway. And there's a few of them. Like, okay, maybe not everyone. I know for a fact that you need to die. I didn't actually know that he had to die, but you get what I mean. I should have used the ladder. Really should have. I thought he said fire to this path. That was certainly good. There's still a survivor. Come on, Drake. You're doing a peaceful fun job with this whole setting everything on fire thing. Right. Gonna run through. Also, I've gained another Estus flask at some point. I'm going to drink it instantly because I know there's this guy here and he wants my blood! I'm gonna burn him to death as well. That's a lie. I'm gonna grab his ember and I'm gonna move on. I need to try this thing again. This may work. May not. But it's fucking worth a shot. We need to drink up there because otherwise these two lads here may have a chance against me. Oh, I accidentally did trigger both of them at the same time, so for fuck's sake, I never kick! Like, the only time I ever get kick animation going is when I'm not trying to kick. Also, I should go and sell my fire bombs because I am not gaining the benefit anymore. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, fuck. Okay, he's dead. Both of them are dead. But the dragon still lives. I suppose I just must have misunderstood the whole situation. Maybe I need to actually let them become what they could be, for them to be able to kill the drakes when they die. I don't know. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.